64K. Where the future is so bright you gotta wear shades.
You've seen John Carpenter's Escape from New York, a movie set in the future. But the future is now, on the Commodore 64. He lives Snake Plissken's ultimate adventure in this video game adaptation, which sports true-to-life graphic recreations of the movie's most pivotal scenes. You are Snake Plissken, and one button is all you need. Relive the plot and landing sequence with the world's most advanced flight simulator graphics your eyes have ever seen. Relive the hand grab sequence, the most forgettable part of this radical movie, which is now a full level with the electric whiz kids at Flash Soft Productions. Have recreated Kurt Russell's exact running animation, frame for frame, including his movie accurate orange hair. And with your heart still at a fever pitch pace, get ready to relive the landmine dodge sequence, where unlike the movie, Snake just runs across the bridge without the use of a car, in a sequence that is clearly stolen from Aztec Challenge, but just way better. But don't forget, Plissken, the clock is always ticking to your death. The greatest escape of all is about to blow the future apart. John Carpenter's Escape from New York, the video game, on the world's most advanced computer, the Commodore 64. Not available on Spectrum. And remember, kids, twins don't use drugs. This advert was brought to you by...
64K. Where the future is so bright you gotta wear shades.